I will simply and sincerely explore this new world. I will make new friends and tell others about this wonderful new game. That is my responsibility as one who received an early access invitation from the Four Goddesses Online Management. I take this seriously.
I'm shocked. That MMO monster Vert isn't going to try and be a top-ranking player. Seriously, I can't believe what I'm hearing. Somebody picked my jaw up off the floor.
Well, playing casually would be a good break from work. And this doesn't feel like a game meant for competition. I can respect that, Vert.
Thank you, Noir. That being said, let us let loose and enjoy ourselves. I believe this episode will take place on a different stage than the one from the previous Four Goddesses Online. I am exploring this world for the first time, and along with all the other beta testers, I am beginning at level 1. I am so thoroughly excited!
The event point for the tutorial.
Wow, what a beautiful view! It's so inspiring. It's just like if we were out sightseeing in the real world.
Our new adventure's about to begin.
Now then, everyone, let us move on towards the new horizon of Four Goddesses Online.
Go!
seen this super cool opening. The game's gonna start.
It's been a while since I've played an MMO. I wonder what kind of story this one has.
You said this episode takes place on a different stage. Okay, then tell me this. Are these dungeons not like the ones in the normal Four Goddesses Online verse?
Yes, that is correct. This land is completely new to me, and I have been looking very forward to the element of discovery in this game. An untouched land that stretches out as far as my eyes can see. Oh, I cannot wait!
These kinds of games are the most fun! We'll meet all sorts of new people, too!
I totally agree. The best part about being online is being able to make new friends.
I only play with close friends. But perhaps if I feel like it, maybe I'll try feeling other players in this game. I'm sure we're gonna run into other players up ahead! All right, let's keep moving on! Hey, there's someone here! Maybe it's the tutorial receptionist.
Wonderful to meet you, adventurers. My name is Bouquet. I am a guardian spirit, a royal geist, sent by the goddesses, those who guard this world, known as Allsgard, in order to guide your path. As I maintain the chronicle of this name, allow me to explain the story of this place and...
To become my younger sister.
Bouncy? You gotta be freaking kidding me! No, calm down, Ron. I can't let something so stupid get to me. Wait a minute. She's an NPC, but she's reacting to the player's actions in real time?
Huh, so you've noticed. This is another one of the elements in the game that I was becoming very excited about. That element is the game's communication system. NPCs in this world are equipped with a very powerful AI that has the ability to learn.
What? So that means you can just talk normally with a character and they'll carry on a conversation with you? That's super cool!
To specialize in communication AI? How are you not familiar with this?
Does it? I don't know much about that, but Planetune's technology is number one in game industry, so that makes sense.
Number one? You know, Last Station's tech is unparalleled in basically every other area.
Aside, Louis is certainly the best. We have a long history of supporting a wide range of citizens, from children to the elderly.
Now, the real world is currently irrelevant.
I've never experienced such an intense embrace before. The bouncy can't be taken lightly. I've learned something new.
Vert, you're coming on way too strong. Okay, are you all right?
But my ideal vision, my dream of a little sister has finally appeared before my eyes.
Down, Vert. Just calm down. Let's listen to what she has to say.
Myself, and I will tell you, adventurers, about this land.